worried that most Nigerians are yet to obtain the NIN due to no fault of theirs, and therefore it will be unconscionable to visit the scenes of the National Identity Card Management Commission on innocent Nigerians or applicants, as this is a failure on the part of government.
Within the time, which is 2 weeks, or less than 2 weeks, where they have recommended that our people must have NIMS number, that PTDF should, as a matter of urgency, suspend that provision.
We should investigate why up to today, as we sit down here, that people are not getting their national ID card. Even when they provide themselves to the place to say, register me.
We know that those responsible for the card have not been doing their best. We've been providing funds. What is the problem?
Most of the time, it is on the day that they said they are going to close registration. That's when you find our people rushing out. And then we begin to ask for extension.
My suggestion is that government should put in place an integrated program for all the agencies responsible with the collection of data.
But if it is the fault of government or bureaucracy that is virtually almost impossible to get a card, I don't think we should visit that scene on the citizen. That's what we need to consider. Whose fault is it? Wherein lies the fault?